I've been here, I'll have a meeting in town and I thought I would catch it up, but the inconvenience of buses, there are no buses, and I don't know what time I'll reach Kampala, but
instructions about buses, it's better now to change these instructions because it's very hard and very bad for people. We are disturbed in traveling.
But then our security. Batuyambe kubasaabaza batudde mu bus park e Mbarara wano. Saawa yonna abaterrorist bayinza okufuna advantage batukuba bomu kuba bus baziyimiriza nti bagala zitambulire mu ttayiro.
They normalize, they say all buses should go as per the route charts. So it is unfortunate that some buses which are supposed to be in Mbarara, they are right now in Kampala. But I was trying to also get in touch with my superiors to see how this one can be sorted out. But on the side of security, for us, we have beefed up the park and to make sure that everyone is checked and to make sure that everyone is safe as the issue of route chart is being sorted out.